Hi guys, it's Tom from SomethingRS here, and welcome to an introduction to the basic features of SwiftKit for Windows. What you see on screen now is what you'll see when you first open SwiftKit. To start playing RuneScape, simply click the Play RS button in the top right corner. When the page loads, click on Play Free Now within the browser to start playing RuneScape. You may notice that the Play RS button has a drop-down menu. This allows you to choose which version of RuneScape you want to play. What you can also do is tick the Use Chrome box. This allows the client to use Google Chrome if it's installed on your computer. To the right hand side here we have a lot of convenient features, including the stat lookup feature, which can be used if you want to quickly look up a friend's skill levels. Simply type that person's name into the search box, press enter, and all their stats will instantly be retrieved in a nice compact format. You can also hover your mouse over each skill for more information, such as the progress towards the next level and the high score rank. In the tab next to the stat lookup, we can search various databases for items, monsters, and quests. This is particularly useful if you want to quickly find out the price of an item. For example, I can search for a Sarodomin Godsword, and the price will be shown at the bottom of the screen when I click on the item. Going back to the top right corner, we have a few other utilities, such as a calculator, which can be used for quick and easy calculations while playing, a world clock, which lets you view the current time in every time zone, and a screenshot viewer. You can take screenshots by either pressing the print screen key on your keyboard or clicking the take screenshot button at the top of the client. When you click on the screenshot viewer, it will bring up this window, which allows you to easily select a screenshot and upload it to various image hosting services such as Imgur and ImageShack, which will then provide you with a link to directly upload this image to a forum or another website. Looking towards the bottom of the client, if we click on internal utilities, we can gain access to a lot of other useful features, including a notepad, an IRC chat client, a plethora of guides, maps, and calculators, as well as a stopwatch, countdown timer, and a manual counter. And those are just some of the basic features. If you want to find out more, visit www.swiftkit.net and download this client for free, because no scaper should be without it. I'm SomethingRS. Take care.